awkward moment when you're waiting for your windscreen to demist and you realise that you can't actually see me. Well, not a lot I can do about that because I am not about to sit in a giant fishbowl. You'll see me when the streetlights go past in a minute. I'm about to drive home. Oh, God, hurry up and demist, you son of a bitch. Ugh, that'll bloody do it. Let's go. Ready. Mama's got a home to go to. Jesus Christ. Anyway, how the devil are you? You can see my hand. Woo, not much else, because it's winter time. And you know what that means in rainy old fucking England. You can't really say much else is happening these days. Because, moved in a new person, but then I did that last week and I don't remember if I told you or not. But fuck it, who cares? It's alright. Haven't really got any complaints. Woke me up this morning, but that's just because I've got really sensitive hearing, I guess. Other than that, bought a new freezer because, as Jenna Marble says, when you get to a certain age, 30, start getting really excited about buying electricals, like appliances such as fridges and freezers, because adulting, son! But other than that, yeah. My CD player in my car doesn't seem to want to be working, hence why I'm driving in silence, which is not fun. I always prefer belting out to some music. That sounds wrong. But you know what I mean, singing. I mean singing, don't be disgusting. Oh, I hate when they're beautifully spaced out, so I can't actually get out anymore. Oh, fucking cyclists, come on. Oh, I'm impatient. Go! Yeah! Oh. You know, everybody that's been in the car with me has said that I drive a little bit too fast sometimes, but I don't care. It makes me happy. Besides which, it's not like I'm an unsafe driver per se. I know what I'm doing. It's fine. This is where Shelley crashes. There's always one crossing the goddamn road. One move. Thanks. I'm sure the person in front of me thinks I'm an absolutely insane person because I am essentially talking to myself. Doesn't realise I'm talking to you. Oh, I'm just looking forward to getting into my jammies, going home. Work has been long today. Like Donald Trump's scrotum. Oh, those are images I could do without. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Vamos, my clutch will not hold out forever. Move it! Ooh, that's not a good sound. Let's go! Move it! Move, 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 move! Thank you very much, Lee. My car is old. Can't afford a new one now. Even on finance. Fuck, but she does well, bless her. I love the little bubble. Gets me across the country. Maybe one day I'll even actually meet some more people across the country. I should go to visit them. That'd be nice. I'd like to do that. I need to travel more. I feel like I'm just stuck in my house all the time doing bugger all, which is fine, but I prefer to actually be doing shit. I'm very sorry about the poor visuals, by the way. I know some people are really like hung up on being able to see someone's face. You can only see when somebody else is coming in the other direction. It's probably for the best, to be fair, because I'm fresh out of work, and you know what I look like out of work. Just a whole fucking train wreck. I haven't really got much else to say, actually. Nothing exciting, anyway. Oh, great googly mooglies, I'm hungry. Oh! Right, that is pretty much it, folks. So, enjoy your week. I'll see you on freaking Sunday. Laters.